is Peter Drury, and it is a real joy to say that I'm joined here by the distinguished analyst of our game, Mr. Jim Beglin.
Thanks for that, Peter, and may I say a big hello to everyone.
Stays in the starting 11, no surprise there, I don't think.
Listen, this is all the ingredients of being a cracker. I just hope I haven't jinxed it by saying that.
Hello and welcome to all of our viewers from around the world. We have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. A quick look at the lineups. And we're underway. Well, now, here's a name to conjure with. Plenty of players have been referred to as the king down the years, but not too many as God.
No, they haven't. And it's because he's one of the most natural and prolific goal scorers of the modern game, Peter. Stand off Robbie Fowler at your peril.
That's an untidy challenge. Free kick given. Referee has gone straight to his pocket. Yes, a second yellow, and he's off.
Well, Peter, they don't look too bothered about discipline, which could well catch up with them in the form of suspensions.
Kiko Femenia. Going for goal! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Sent to the near post.
Can he pull it off? Back of the net! An extraordinary start! Breakthrough in next to no time!
Well, the minute that left his boot, it was only going to end up in one place, the right-hand corner. What a great strike!
And what a time to score as well. The team will be delighted to go in with a two-goal lead.
Back to the keeper and try something new. Bertrand. Shooting chance! Is charging up on the overlap. Kalinic. No joy, but a decent try. Oh, great ball! Bertrand. Tries to dink it in. Goal! It could be a lifeline! Two more needed!
I think this team has great resilience, and what a finish!
Minutes till half time. Kalinic picked it up, and here they come again. Oh, he's found him in space.
This is a player at the very top of his game. 6 from 6 now. 4 in this game, and you have to applaud his attitude.
That was a great...
great run off the ball to latch onto the through pass, and he was so composed in beating the keeper.
Lovely goal, perfect poise to set himself for the strike. Kalinic. He'll have it in. And it's kept out by a stubborn defence.
Campbell. Pavoletti.
Kiko Femenia. Found wanting again as the first half draws to a close.
Well, the important thing for me in that first half is they've kept a purpose about their play, because they've had loads of possession and could have just knocked the ball around for the sake of it, but they've not. They've kept getting it forward.
Head into the half-time break with a narrow lead, 2-1.
With my head.